What's going on, guys? TalonFlameHD here, and welcome back to Doom. In the last episode, I failed three times to get past the first stage of the episode. But we managed to get through, we managed to get into the Lazarus Labs, and now we are here. We already have one weapon token sitting there, so we should have... Yeah, we have two still sitting there, so we're just going to continue on with where we left off before. Is that a YouTube play button? I want that. Anyway. If you remember at the end of the last episode, there was a lot of growling, but now there isn't, and I'm scared because there should be. A cyber demon. What the fuck is that? Fair enough. Whoa! Fucking behave yourself. I wonder what was this way then. Is this the way I should have came? I think so. But I didn't, because I'm an idiot, so... I decided to go a completely different way. Wait, what? This wasn't here before? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, this is why I jumped up, isn't it? Yeah. That's when I jumped through there. Never mind. I know where I am now. Keep my eyes open for like secret portals and shit because I don't want to miss any secrets, but I know for a fact I've missed some anyway, so it's kind of pointless of me. Secret found. I've got max. I've only got 125 max armor. Are you fucking serious? So. Was I meant to be doing something here? Or was this just a secret? I'm kind of confused. This is nothing like... Oh well, here, whoa. Climb up. That's a rune trial. Firing your standard weapons will not cost you armor, ammo. Oh. I'll actually try this. I will actually try this because, like, I do fancy doing this rune trial. Because if I've got over 100 armor, then my weapons don't cost me ammo. So I could just sit and spray. I know. Noob tactic. And why is someone ringing me? No. No, sorry Tina. I can't answer your phone call at the moment. I'm currently busy. Recording. Press A to continue. Right. Armed with the rocket launcher and using only the resources found in the arena, eliminate all targets before the timer expires. How long have I got? 135. I have low health. There should be a health pack around here. Oh, them were... fuck that. No, fuck that. If I was getting health there, I would have been fine, but yeah, not gonna happen. I am just gonna take this loading screen as a chance to grab a quick drink, because yeah. But yeah, if I was getting health there from like the glory kills and stuff, I would have been fine, but I wasn't, so my chair squeaks like fuck. Have you noticed? Like, it shouldn't, but it does. Come on, loading screen. That's it. Alright, back to where we were. Down or up? That way, apparently. Apparently is correct. Lol. Really? Oh, fuck off! Nah. Fuck off. No, what? Fuck off. I mean, I've still got like max health. So, okay, I'm guessing I should be fine. Do I jump down? I jump down, yeah. Oh, kill yourself, please. Fuck off. Argent cell. Oh no. I thought it was an Argent cell. Oh, quad damage. Na 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 na. What up? I don't have a BFG. Whoa. Whoa. Fuck off. That's it. I only got 20 ammo from that. And I just said ammo when I should have said health, but you know. Not them. He needs to back off. Like, I don't appreciate your fucking assistance. Is that it?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
It's giving me a lot of armor and I don't like it. Like, it shouldn't be giving me armor if... Like, unless it's preparing me for something. Or it's trying to prepare me for something. Raw, you fucking cell. Whoa, hissed. Na 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 na. I have something, juicing it up. Kill 150 enemies while powered up. Interesting. Well, I'm trapped in the corner. Alright, the ghost cannon is kind of like OP. No, 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 no. I'm gonna die. No! I hate those rhinoceros things. I hate them. I fucking hate them. I hate them. Fucking despise them. I do. I hate them. I fucking hate them. But I've got nothing to take them out with. This is what I'm trying to say. I don't have... Even if I used the rocket launcher, I wouldn't have anything to take them out with. Excuse me. Wait, what's this? Oh, secret, okay. I guess I'll take it. This is exactly what I was saying about, like, oh, it's giving us armor if it's gonna prepare me for something. And it was preparing me for something. Who would have fucking guessed? But I don't like them.
Demonic presence that can't save you.
Thank you. Hopefully that's the last of them. Like, honestly, I don't like those rhino things. I can't remember what they're called. I could have a look, but I just can't be asked. Okay. Is Olivia doing something stupid? I'm so confused. Access the Helix Stone, which will be that giant thing there. But
Kadum Masamedna, Cryos Elidma, Emat Dilak, Creon High, Olen Divinu.
There, sir. Why am I expecting shit to jump out at me? One Helix Stone? Kill yourself. Alright. I'll go find it then. More armor. Blue light is probably a teleport. Boo.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
That's what you think. More armor. I definitely should be concerned. Question is, what do I put this into? Do I bang it into armor? I actually will, yeah. So I've got 150 armor now, right? And a BFG and one BFG ammo.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
I've got one BFG. Two grenades. So, yeah. I'm still expecting shit to jump out at me. Okay.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. But we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Fair enough. So... there we go. There, it's there. Yay, cluster strike. I have no idea what cluster strike is. Whoa, hello. Well, that's not the weapon I wanted. I do apologize that I'm quiet. I'm just trying to focus at the moment. Boom. All right. Well, okay. Are you just going to keep stabbing him, or...? Alright. I mean, if that's what floats your boat, boy. There's nothing to jump up here, or... any secrets to grab, nothing like that. That's fine by me, then. I need to find the Argent Accelerator, which is this thing, I guess. No, that's a maintenance hatch. How the fuck do I get out? There you go. Alright, what did I cycle? I have no idea what's happening here, by the way. I'm just... Alright. Call the elevator. Oh, I'm getting that sensors back down, alright. Never mind. Well, I didn't ask to go up. Thank you. Well, hello. I've just lost all my armor, but that's fine. You are having a giraffe! Never mind. Why armor? I mean, I shouldn't complain that it's giving me armor. I really shouldn't. But at the same time, I question it because it shouldn't be giving me armor unless it's preparing me for something. Now, what the hell are you preparing me for?
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This helm will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled her from that tomb in the Challenger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. And I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
So I'm guessing I just press button. Alright. Insufficient fuel. Oh, okay. Never mind. Come on, give me fucking feel for this thing. Hello. Fuck off. Dickhead. That's some excellent shooting there, John. Some mighty fine shooting. I should be proud of that. Question is, where the fuck do I go? Entry locked, security station access required. And there's nothing over here. Nope. So I've got to go down this way. Just keeping an eye on the time. Do I jump into this thing? Do I just jump down, or do I just do something else? Let's find out.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Fair enough. But I'm actually going to end it here. So, thank you so very much for watching, guys. If you're new around here, hit that subscribe button. If you liked the video and want to see some more, drop a thumbs up as well. It'd be greatly appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next one.